Welcome to East Turkestan TV News.
Return of Xi Jinping frightens colonized countries. The print news. As Chinese Communist Party leader Xi Jinping won the historic third term through the 20th National Congress, his return as China's president has heightened the fears among the vulnerable countries like Tibet, East Turkestan, Southern Mongolia, Manchuria, and Hong Kong, that have been occupied and colonized by China over the recent decades of history over new Chinese colonies. Xi is seen as the second reincarnation of Chairman Mao Zedong, who successfully headed the Communist Revolution and ruled over the CCP and China decisively, ruthlessly, and unchallenged for 27 years. As Xi is also planning for modernization of the military, but also policies of the country, according to Singapore Post. Moreover, Xi Jinping has also created terror among a large number of countries ranging from China's South China Sea and East China Sea neighbors like Taiwan, Japan, South Korea, Philippines, Vietnam, and Brunei after taking over for the third term as Xi Jinping's historic third term, as China's president will likely see more hardline policies out of Beijing on economy, foreign relations, and human rights. The fears of these countries are further multiplied by the stark erosion of the influence of the United States of America and near takeover of international institutions, especially those of the United Nations China, the Singapore Post reported. Violation of basic rights of humans in Tibet and their exploitations in their own country has been on a surge for years by the Chinese government, with the recent one being discrimination against the Tibetans in employment and housing, making locals feel second class in their own land. Tibetans are not even offered basic unskilled work in any sector, and in some instances are offered a wage significantly lower than their Han counterparts, according to a report of International Campaign for Tibet. Moreover, repressive policies continue to remain in part of the Chinese rule in Tibet, as Tibetans are denied freedom of religion, and over 6,000 monasteries have been destroyed from the year 1951 and 1960. Moreover, East Turkestan, so-called Xinjiang, a Chinese-occupied country, is notorious for its human rights violations. China has been rebuked globally for cracking down on Uyghur Muslims by sending them to mass detention camps, interfering in their religious activities, and sending members of the community to undergo some form of forcible re-education and indoctrination. Since 2017, China have ramped up a crackdown on Uyghurs and other Turkic people in East Turkestan through arbitrary arrests and lengthy detentions. An estimated 1.8 million members of these groups have been held in concentration camps, so-called internment camps, where some experience severe human rights abuses, torture, rape, and forced labor. Iltaber from East Turkestan TV News reported.